I love early jazz because it's like sex and rock and roll and party. It's human, it's, you know, and it's rough. We're recording it all live for a reason, so we can get that raw, real energy. It's like, you know, kind of a sassy, maybe a little bit of a not so great person sometimes, but also sometimes a good person, and that's how it is.
I tell myself I'm through with love, and I'll have nothing more to do with love. I stay away, but every day I'm fooling myself. I tell my friends